So it is known as the singular. So the plural is known as strobili or male cone, right? So that is known as that microsporus is the sequence. After that, megaspores are formed from megaspore mother cell. Megaspore mother cell, right? After that, by meiotic division, after that megaspore mother cell produced in megasporangia, megasporangias are present in leaves, they are known as the megasporophylls. Right, megasporophylls are arranged spirally to form that female strobilus or female cone or female cone. So that is known as the development of that. So microphyll, it means development of that microspores and megaspores. Right. So it is a male plant having that producing of microspores and female plant producing of that megaspores. So that is an important point. After that, if microspore is germinate, microspore is germinate to producing of that male gametophyte in heterosporous condition. Megaspore germinate to producing female gametophyte. Okay, in homosporous condition, so it means it is that gametophyte is a bisexual. They having that, so two types of that reproductive organs, antheridia and archegonia. Male gametophyte having that antheridia. Antheridia. Female gametophyte producing of that archegonia, right? So in the pteridophyte, antheridia, it means reproductive organs, sexual reproductive organs, sexual reproductive organs are multicellular jacketed and sessile structures. It is important point. Okay, according to the objective it. Okay, so male reproductive organ is known as the antheridia, female reproductive organ is known as the archegonia. Okay, so generally this sexual reproductive antheridia and archegonia are multicellular jacketed and sessile structure, stalks are absent. Okay, after that, when that gametophyte germinate to producing of the, it means spore germinate to producing of that gametophyte. For example, spore germinate to producing of that gametophyte. So this gametophyte is also known as a prothallus. Okay, so it is a prothallus, is it is a dorsiventrally differentiated. It is dorsiventrally differentiated thallus body and short leaf. Generally, it grow in cool and shady places. Cool and shady places, right? So it requires water for sexual reproduction. Is the objective bit sexual reproduction. That's why the distribution of the gametophyte is narrow geographical distribution. Only they are grown in some areas. So it means they are restricted. They are restricted, narrow geographical distribution. Narrow geographical distribution. It means, so what is the meaning? Where it is that, okay, water is available at the time this gametophytes are, okay, live. It means it require, it means water for sexual reproduction. It grow cool and shady places. Okay. For example, you take that diagram in the leafy gametophyte, that is known as that prothallus. It is known as the prothallus. So these are the rhizoids. So it is attached to that substratum or soil by the, okay, multicellular hair-like structure. They are known as the rhizoids. After that, in homosporous condition, they having that anthridia and archegonia, having both are present on that same gametophyte. So it is known as that anthridia female, archegonia female. It is known as that archegonia. It is known as that anthridia. They are known as that anthridia. Okay, it means this gametophyte retain on the sporophyte for several times. Okay, it means after that, okay, when that anthridia producing of the male gamete, it is then male gametes are multicellular condition. So they are known as that spermatozoids. They are that multiciliate.